All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to take a look at the kids starting their quest for information by asking questions. We had read an article about ISIS propaganda as we're looking through a propaganda unit and persuasion, and we're going to just look at the curiosity that was generated through this article. Here.
What do they believe will happen if they get through to what do they possibly see in this?
Why did you have to?
Why